This is an old hard drive, which I've pulled all the guts out of, and turning it into a Tesla turbine. I've drilled holes inside the platters, all around the inside, and let's see what happens when we fire up there. And just for interest's sake, let's see if there's any voltage coming out of the motor. Yep. Only about 1 volt, but it was there.